Hi guys, and welcome back to another great game of Risk. We're gonna jump into Alcatraz Capitals today. Let's see what we've got to start with here. Everybody rated up? Everybody rated up. And we are in the second position. Oh. Blue is going there. They may go there, actually. White went there. I really don't have any great capitals. We'll go there. It's not the greatest, not where I like to be, but if I went on this three, pink, blue, somebody's gonna cap behind me. Red went in the corner back here. Yep, pink, yep. There's purple, and then blue capped immediately behind pink. Wow. Wow. Okay. So it looks like my best card terrible dice. That was terrible dice. Okay. Oh, okay. I thought he was about to roll the 11. I was like, that's stupid. Okay. All right. Dude, I could have went out of your way. Really? Oh, you tried to roll too low. Thank you. Okay. I'd love to trade over there. Red is blocking me here. Alright, both red and pink are showing signs that they don't know how to do diplomacy. Alright, let's see if purple and blue can have diplomacy. Okay, he let me out. Okay. He left me in there, so okay. Oh. Does white take that? Thank you.
Okay, we take that. That's an easy kill. Okay. So red took the blue kill. Get it. What is trade 30? All right, come on, lose big. 40 troops, lose big. Wait. Purple didn't take a card? That's odd. At 35, you should have taken a card. Yeah, I was gonna say, that ain't gonna work. That ain't enough. Hey, I don't know why you're oopsing him. Ah, that's why you're oopsing him. You got cards. I mean, I could take that kill, but is it worth it? Let's see if they understand what I'm doing. Okay, they're wasting out their cards. Good. Good. Why didn't you take a card? So they don't understand what I'm doing. Take a card. Come on, man. Take a card. Come on, man. Just take a card. I really don't want to give. I really don't want to give red a card. But purple's giving me no option but to give red a card. Take a card, purple, or bought out. One of the two. Don't just sit there. All right, fine. Thank you. Finally. Thank you. Good grief. Okay, finally. Finally, they do something.
You backstab me, and red just wins. Okay, so now, we can actually build up troops. So he's getting 41 a turn. So, as of right now, he is outpacing us. A little bit more to go, and then we will be outpacing him. We'll go with this one. Are we up yet? Nope, still 105. We can't keep our thing yet. Let's not make a stupid move like that.
So 251 above me. Misclick. Okay, we are just about there. Actually, with these next two, we are now outpacing. We are now outpacing him. So he's got a stack back here for some reason. He's just got a weird stack back here. So every three rounds we get more than what he has. Okay, yeah, I've got both wild, so. Trusting purple, not to hit us.
I don't know if that's gonna hold. Nope. They got a card. Shoot. All right, man. Don't do it. So because I was the... Because I was the, basically, the main door. Yep. I knew he was gonna backstab me if I was off a cap. Oh well. Oh well. You test someone's credibility and then they do this. Oh well. Let's see what we've got here. A novice, expert, beginner, a master, and an expert. All right. Well, we know Slim Fortune is not a person to ever trust again. All right, well, and thank you for joining me. Please like and subscribe. Y'all have a wonderful day.